Does following Jesus really mean sharing your faith? Does Father always know best?
Dad, I just got an urgent letter from the deposed king of Nigeria asking us to wire him $10,000 in exchange for $21 million. What do you think?
Well, you know, son, there's an old saying that my father taught me. Go ask your mom.
Golly, Dad, you always know best.
Yes. Yes, I do.